Hello everybody. So now I am going to say how we can download the Open Broadcaster software. So for that, from the Google window, that is the search engine, you can give it as OBS. So here actually this web page, that is the Open Broadcaster software, will be displayed. So if you click on to this Windows, it actually supports Windows 8, 8.1 and 10 and all. But here this requires 64-bit operating system. So if your system is 64-bit, then you can select the Windows. And if you are making use of the Linux or Mac OS, then you can download it from here. Or otherwise, you can go here and you can click on to the download button, and if you scroll down, you can find the other previous versions also. So here actually my system, it is just having the 32-bit. So now I am clicking on to this so that the my OBS Studio, that is getting this downloaded here. So actually already I have downloaded and I have installed. I am even recording this video using this Open Broadcaster software. So then I am not going to install it now. So just I can show you the file here, how the file appears. If you consider, this is the version of 25.0.8. So that exe file is here. Okay, thank you.